Hello, and welcome to ShipU Stats. This video will show you how to download JASP to your computer. To download JASP, please go to jasp-stats.org, and you'll come to this landing page. Here, you can go ahead and click on Download JASP in the middle of the screen. Before we do that, I want to point out that JASP is supported by a number of hardworking volunteers who are constantly updating and improving JASP. If you enjoy JASP and want to financially support their work, please consider clicking on the donate button and donating to them. All right, now to download JASP. Please click on Download JASP, and you'll be taken to this landing page here. If you're using a Windows machine, you can go ahead and go to My Computer or This PC and right-click it and go to Properties to identify whether or not you have a 64-bit or a 32-bit machine. Click on the correct version for your machine. If you have a Mac OS computer, you can go to the Apple menu and then go to This Mac, and you'll be able to identify which version you're using there. Again, use the appropriate version for your machine. For those Linux users, you can go ahead and click on the Linux option. The Linux option, however, doesn't automatically download once you click on it. There are some other options that you need to fill out and complete first. The same goes for the Chromebook option. For Chromebooks created after 2019, you can go ahead and click on this button, and there's further installation guides there that will help you out. For the other options over here, JASP should automatically download once you select it. And once you've selected it, you just go ahead and follow the instructions that are provided for you in the download menus. For those of you who want to use JASP in a web browser, there's an option to use the Roll app. Roll app is a free service with paid for options that I'll be talking about in a later video. Thank you for watching.